Digital India is ideology neutral. Digital India is politics neutral. Digital India is center state neutral. That's how we have to work.